Okay, game three of round one, we're gonna play first. This hand isn't great, but I think it's still keepable. Obviously, I want to draw some threats that I can get at early, but between Archaeomancer and Unsummon, I should be able to get some value, and it's not like my opponent is terribly fast. And I can represent the counter spells that I no longer have. Tumor Pack Wolf. No counters. Okay, pacifism, sure. I've still got nothing I'm really gonna do before turn 5, which is unfortunate. Actually, scratch that. How about we unsummon now? Ooh. So we're gonna go ahead and Archaeomancer back unsummon. And then I can block Timber Pack as it comes back. I'm happy with the chump here. Whoa. Rancor, huh? So it's either 5 or 3 damage. Let's just take it. Though pacifism's a good one there. That is good value. Alright, so I'll chump Timber Pack with the Archaeomancer. I think that's fine. Actually, I can even unsummon my Archaeomancer. That seems good, actually. Recurring blocker. Though I am going to play stuff of Nin next turn. What else you got? My opponent seems stuck on lands, which seems good for me. He's miles away from being able to acidic slime my Staff of Nin. Yeah. So, passing. Now it's looking in my favor. So he's one turn away from acidic slime if he's got it. No, I'm not going to be able to stop it. But, I mean, I can just sit behind Staff of Nin, Archaeomancer, unsummon if need be. Oh, I forgot to ping him. Oops. I'm so bad. Just keeps clocking up. So, this turn. I can play Archaeomancer, return unsummon, and play Welcome Turn. Because I got so many minas. And then I've got a threat on the table as well. So hopefully no land acidic slime. Okay, block. He's got no instant speed kills for Archaeomancers, so still fine to unsummon. And take one, as it should be. Ooh, the second Staff of Nin? That's still good, right? Reveals that I've got two of them. Alright, now I'm drawing three cards a turn. Should be fine, regardless of what else happens. So you can slime one of them. Go ahead. Right, prey upon. That is fine. Which means not sliming any of these. I can get my three cards and do a million different things. I can even kill Timberback Wolf with Archimancer blocks now. Ooh, Oblivion Ring as well. So, we're gonna play 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I can play, I guess, Entrancer plus Archimancer. I could just play Entrancer pass. Nah, he's gonna go Timberpack Wolf out. Entrancer Archimancer is fine. What you got? Acidic Slime? Switcheroo? Stealing my Entrancer. Well, that's curious. Okay. I can unsummon it if I want to, though. Oh, Timberpack Wolf's now only a 2/2. Hilarious. Just pinging my opponent here. I don't see the need to ping Timberpack Wolf if it's not even going to attack me. Alright, I think I've got enough cards to take this game. So I've got 9 now, so I can play Fairy Invaders plus Attendant Knight plus. So let's go Attendant Knight, and Fairy Invaders I can play as an instant. Yeah, this looks over. Switcheroo, not so great against my deck. It has, I guess, to say it's pretty poor. Very unlikely my opponent's going to have worse creature quality than me. I mean, you can uptrade a Timberpack Wolf for an Attendant Knight. Fairy Invaders is as good as it gets. Alright, so that keeps the attacks off my backs. And Fairy Invaders drops down. Okay, the best part about this game is that I've been winning so slowly, I've got to enjoy it, to savor it. I can downpour here and attack for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, let's probably do that. I could have just unsummoned them both, actually. Too many options. Oh! I totally could have Oblivion Ringed my own pacifism. Never mind, doesn't matter. Let's unsummon the Fairy Invaders. Had I done that, I would have got in for 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Yeah. Sorry for not playing the most effectively at this point in the game where it's quite difficult to lose, but all right, let's just downpour these guys. Mill me, sure. Alright, so we're gonna end it this turn. In style, I think. So this is what we should have done last time. Oblivion Ring. Oblivion Ring, my own pacifism. And attack. Not that it's relevant this turn, but hey, it's pretty sweet. Murdering his own Timberpack Wolf, that's fine. Such a party pooper. Alright, and Staff of Nin. So, sorry for the play bads that round, but hey, the deck's still good. So, let's try and keep it a bit tighter next round, shall we? On to round two.